The Silk Road was a network of trade routes that extended out from China into Europe, India, and the Middle East. This was established during the Han Dynasty of China and was effective for over 1500 years. These trade routes served as more than just a road to exchange materials, however, as they contributed to the cultural, religious, and political exchange between the two continents. Fast forward to today, and Xi Jinping, the president of China, seeks to recreate the Silk Road as a modern project. By 2049, he aims to have roads and ship routes that reach as far as Germany and Africa, respectively. The roads will also be accompanied by an oil pipeline running from Turkmenistan to China, which will deliver around 55 billion cubic meters of oil directly to Shanghai every year. This massive project is known as the Chinese Belt and Road Initiative. You may be wondering, how much money is China spending on this? That's a good question, and currently projections estimate anywhere from $4 to $8 trillion. But China isn't footing this bill alone. Xi Jinping is using China's gigantic economic prowess to his advantage and is reminding many countries of their debt to his country, as China has repeatedly given loans to Central Asian countries. So far, 68 countries have signed on with trade agreements and infrastructure deals in response to the Belt and Road Initiative. But much like the original Silk Road, these trade pathways serve an ulterior motive. China has a lot to gain with this project. Firstly, the roads and ship routes increase the usage of the Chinese yuan globally, as opposed to it almost solely being used in China currently. Secondly, this puts China on better terms with Europe. This allows for European interests to shift in Chinese favor, a fact that the United States is not fond of. The US and China have been butting heads over the last few years over trade, and this project would give China the ultimate advantage. The US is also concerned with Chinese influence spreading, as they are a known communist country, and as always, America is worried about communism spreading. This harkens back to the Cold War, and many believe in the possibility that this initiative may spark a new Cold War, but with China as the main enemy to the US. Only time will tell if this is the outcome, but the Belt and Road Initiative may just mark a new era of trade competition. This video was a collaboration with Futurology. Check them out in the description, and thanks for watching.